Washing block. Sample pole. Aspirating tube. Positioner. Electro assembly. Outgoing sample tube. Liquid distribution valve. Standard tube B. Standard tube A. Liquid outlet tube. Aspirating pump. Lactic acid pump. Pressure sensor. Anti-overflow chamber. Reaction chamber. Lactic acid tube. Liquid outlet tube. Gas tube to pressure sensor. Waste tube. Waste tube. Liquid outlet valve. Gas exhaust valve. The filling solution should be sufficient, and no bubble is allowed at the bottom. In case discover bubbles in filling solution, tap the electrode slightly to let bubbles go to the top. Make sure there is no dust in the inlet and outlet of electrode. Make sure the fixing nut is tightened and no leakage in the electrodes. The top of pump tube is liquid inlet. The lower end is liquid outlet. Running the pump head slightly, make sure it rotates freely. Connect lead wire of electrodes by order. Connect aspirating inlet tube. Make sure it is well connected. Connect outgoing sample tube. Make sure it is well connected. Finally, check the whole tubing system. Make sure the grounding is well connected. scraping the print paper, the side with black scratch is the sample surface. Make sure the sample surface face downward. Pull up the level on the right. Insert the paper into the guide slot and rotate the knob until the paper comes out. Then push the level down. Turn on the power and boot up the instrument. The screen displays initialization. And then, the instrument carries out a self-test for the positioner, printer, and the auto-sampler. Display the potential of the positioner. Display the pulse of aspirating volume by maximum 4 times. Show the potential of standard B. Show the potential of standard A. Display the slope of electrodes. Put the standard AB solution into the test tube by a pipette. Place the standard AB solution on the QC1. Fix the cable bell into the bottom panel. Connect cable bell to the machine. Connect cable bell to the auto sampler. Fix the sample tray on the auto sampler. There are 20 positions available for the auto sampler. After setting, the samples will be measured one by one. There are two positions available for the emergency test. The machine will skip over the remaining test automatically and give priority to the emergency test. Reference electrode, internal electrode, reference membrane, O-ring, interface, distilled water, soak a new reference membrane in the distilled water. Put the reference membrane on the top of internal interface. Fix the O-ring into the internal phase. Connect the interface with the internal interface and pull the O-ring onto the internal interface. Put the internal interface into reference electrode vertically. Finally, add internal solution into reference electrode by pipette. Make sure the reference membrane is not damaged by the tip of pipette.